First introduced in 1931, the Masterbuilt Triumph became a workhorse of the Epiphone line, offering a high-quality, great-sounding instrument at a reasonable price. This 1946 example has a 17 3/8 inch wide body of solid maple and a solid carved spruce top with cello-style F-holes and a frequentator tailpiece. The five-piece maple walnut neck has a white-bound rosewood fingerboard and large split diamond inlays. The headstock features the center dip scroll with Scrip Epiphone logo.